Welcome to Netgear Extender Support. In this video we are going to learn about how to set up our Netgear WN3500RP range extender device. So without wasting any time, let's dive into the video. Netgear WN3500RP is one of the best Netgear range extenders available in the market. WN3500RP can help you to extend your home network up to 300 meter. This extender support dual band. There are three ways to set up your Netgear Wi-Fi extender setup. First, manual method. Second, using WPS method. Third, without Ethernet cable. WPS method Wi-Fi protected setup, commonly known as WPS, is the far way easiest method to set up your extender. All you need to do is just follow the instructions given below. The first step is to make sure your extender is on and connected to a reliable power supply. The second step is to find the WPS button on your extender and press it long for some time. The LED light on your Netgear device will become solid green, showing that the extender is successfully configured to the router device. In case you did not find the LED light to be stable, in case you have a dual band extender, repeat the above process. It's time to connect to the extender network using the same password as your router. You can also check it on the Netgear extender manual, in case you don't know the default username and password for your device. Congrats, your extender had been set up, and connect your Wi-Fi devices to enjoy the seamless internet experience throughout your home or workplace. In case you still could not figure out how to set up your extender and need an expert advice, feel free to get in touch with an expert. Congrats, you had successfully set up your Netgear range extender. In this video, we are going to set up our extender using the manual method through the Netgear website miwifix.net, and also through the WPS method if your device supports the same. Before diving deep inside, hello everyone. If you are facing any issue with your Netgear range extender, do not know what to do, our miwifix experts are always ready to help you out. Get in touch today. Let's begin with the manual method using miwifix.net using your Windows device. Here is the step-by-step guide to set up your Netgear Wi-Fi range extender using the miwifix.net. Step 1. Turn on your extender by plugging it into the extender. Wait till the extender is turned on and the power LED light to stop blinking. Once the device is fully booted up, step 2 is now open your web browser. You can choose any browser you want, such as Chrome, Firefox, Opera Mini, Internet Explorer, and Netgear underscore extension. Step 3, now enter miwifix.net in your web browser if you are going to set up your range extender using the Windows device. Step 4, click on the new extender setup. Now create a new account in case you do not have an account already. Step 5, now you will be asked to accept the term and conditions, click continue. Step 6, now you will be asked whether you want to configure your Netgear extender as a Wi-Fi extender or as an access point. Step 7, click as a Wi-Fi range extender. Step 8, now choose the network you wish to extend and click on the next button. Step 9, enter the password of your current Wi-Fi and click next. Step 10, be patient and wait for a few seconds. Congrats, you had successfully set up your Netgear range extender. The LED descriptions for Netgear model now are as follows. Router link LED indicates the connection between the extender and the router. Different colors have the following meanings. Solid green indicates the best connection. Solid amber indicates a good connection. Solid red indicates a poor connection. Off indicates no connection. Client link LED. It indicates the connection between the extender and the device, like a computer or laptop, smartphone, etc. Different colors have the following descriptions. Solid green indicates the best connection. Solid amber indicates a good connection. Solid red indicates a poor connection. Off indicates no connection. Power LED. Solid amber indicates that the extender is booting. Solid green indicates that the extender is powered on. Off indicates that the extender is powered off. WPS LED. Solid green indicates that Wi-Fi security is enabled. Blinking green indicates that a WPS connection is in progress. Off indicates that Wi-Fi security is disabled. Common issues faced during WPS method. Unable to connect with the extender network. Connected but internet not working. WPS LED light keep blinking. Router does not support the WPS method. Slow internet connection. Common ways to troubleshoot WPS setup problem. Try restarting your Wi-Fi range extender device. Make sure devices are close to each other in same room. Try resetting the extender device. In case still faces problem, get in touch with an expert.
Can I set up Netgear extender using the WPS method?
Yes, you can set up your extender using the WPS method.
How can I set up my range extender using my Wi-Fi extension? Net.
Just log in and follow all the steps explained in the video.
My WifiX.net shows error, what to do?
Try changing your web browser and make sure you are going right.
How do I log into my Netgear extender?
It's more simple than you think. Open my WifiX and enter your login credentials, and you are done. For a full step-by-step guide, visit wifiextensionsetup.com.
Unable to log in into my WifiX.net?
There are a variety of reasons why you are unable to access MiWifiX.net. Then try visiting other extensions such as My Wi-Fi Extension Local or 92168 1250. If the problem persists, try our troubleshooting tips for Netgear extender.
How can I connect my TV with the Netgear range extender?
Just go to your TV and look for the Wi-Fi setting, make sure you are in range of the Wi-Fi extender, and connect using the password set.
What if I still face the problem?
Get in touch with one of our experts at +1 888 245 4797, toll number for free consultation.